Squirming by Shaylynn Marks. Help me take the edge off this internal confinement to the prison of my mind. My internal monologue, waterboarded, stone by stone, the weight of my insecurities crush against my sanity. I'd rather be unconscious, a purposeless nomad, than in this constant state of mental torture.